Escape from. Oh! We got an EwicN level! Oh my god! Where is he? Holy shit! That's amazing. Dude, that is so crazy. Oh, I wish he was here, man. Damn, we gotta be fast on that one. Evermore was playing this? Nice. Going this way now. Oh! Can I get over this guy? I hope I can. Nice. Come back? Am I just running off there? I might just be running off. I like this level though. It's good. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. EwicN, what have you done? Did I just get a bad spawn or do I really have to do this? Holy shit. The good news is EwicN knows what he's doing, so there's probably a checkpoint soon after this. That is a tough jump. Is this a recent EwicN level? Whoops. Vine? Was there a vine? I have to look at that next time. Whoops. I can't believe we got this level though. That's crazy. I have a vine. This doesn't help me at all. What are you guys talking about? You just have to make this jump. I wonder if it's just run and jump. I might have even had that. Like, right after going off these guys, if I can just run and make it. Probably not, because what challenge would that be? Alright, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna time this. Okay, I think I got my timing. Gotta go a little bit sooner. Timing don't matter? What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm gonna try and see if it works just automatically, but an immediate duck jump. Alright, I can try it. Come on. Hmm. it's a continuous running thing. Wow, okay, so that's supposed to be there. And I'm not supposed to jump over it. Got it. Gotta get this jump off the springs more consistently. Near a checkpoint at all? Keep running. Why are you over here this time? I don't understand. Oh, really? Oh, I'm supposed to run under those guys. Okay. Hence the coins. Gotta pay attention to the coins a little more. Damn. Does jumping off a wiggler have a different physics? No, not really. Just sounds different. Over there. Disagree. You like this level? Yeah, it's a good level. EwicN makes some good ones. Nice. Made this level. Highly doubt that. Jump. It should work if we just hold jump. Wonder how new this level is. Damn. I don't have this up button yet. I don't know, Airharm. I don't know. First frame jump swag. Okay. Just run. Probably needed that. Yep. I'm guessing that's a checkpoint. Velhard played it a couple weeks ago. Nice. Oh, come on. Holy shit, Leslie, you made this level? Oh, we can make that. Okay. Oh, man. I can make it over that guy if I just wait. July 9th, huh? Damn it. No checkpoint, huh? EwicN has a lot of alt accounts, yeah. Out of here, big wiggler. Damn, keep hitting him. Level flows nicely though. It's pretty fun. No way. I don't know, it's early, but could EwicN have the level of the week? I don't know. So far, definitely. But we've only played 11 courses. Fuck. Messing up on easy jumps. Got him. Nice. Now what? Checkpoint. Ooh. That's interesting. Ewic? It probably is. I just call him EwicN. I gotta go faster than that. This is really intriguing. Can I make a level this stream? No. Usually do my level making off stream. Wow. Okay. Two checkpoints in this one. Hope we can beat it. It will eat up some lives. Oh, really? Come on. I mean, we will beat it, no matter if we lose. Ah, shit. I guess it's just no... Just take your finger off the jump button. For now. Hey, what's up, Sits? Just me. How's it going? Oh, duck. Yeah, that might work better. Definitely works better. Oh, no. Arrows, I know. Gotta pay attention. I think I could have made it through without ducking, though. Just would have been a lot tougher. What? That's some bullshit. Oh yeah, it says now streaming Mario Kart 8. I forgot to change that. This is Mario Kart 8. New DLC. Huh. That's an interesting part. That is a really interesting part. Tougher than it looks. Damn it. Bounce over the corner bits, not with them. I mean, I could do that, but... Where's the challenge in that? Oh shit. That's a really weird part. Tyler Dog, thanks for the follow. Tyler T Dog. Splits and 4L3X3I. Thanks for the follows. Okay, we got this. Oh, shit, man. And Bradley EXE, thanks for the follow. Look at him. Oh shit, I knew I was going too fast. MGS fan, thanks for the follow. Or I mean, thanks for the host, what's up? Do I play Mario Kart 8? Saturdays after the Kaizo Blind Race, yeah, I play Mario Kart. With viewers. You're competitive in that? Do you know anyone named Anissa? Crap. Orange Heat, thanks for the follow. Because she was in my stream like 2 weeks ago just dominating every race. It's like, what the fuck? How does she even get that far ahead? Legendary Smasher, thanks for the follow. Really? Oh my god. Hardy Barbecue and Scooby, thanks for the follows. And Tim Rofes, thanks for the follow. Mm-hmm. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down. Oh my god, so close. I wonder if that's the checkpoint right there. I should have just tried to go through it in one jump and not bounce on the big wigglers. What are my thoughts on SMB2? I don't know, it's like a different game. It was Doki Doki Panic, right? It's an alright game. That was bad. We need more Aura versus Bob races. Yeah, that was a pretty epic showdown. Me and Bob, 1v1 Mario Kart. Whoa, that was close. That part's intense, man. Give me a checkpoint. That part was really intense. Oh my god, okay. That's tricky. How am I doing that? Can I land in between those guys? What's my favorite Mario game? Mario World. This one right here. Well, I mean, technically it's this game right here. But I'm assuming you mean like an actual game, not like a fan-made stuff. Can I spin jump? I don't think I can change to a spin jump on a wiggler, can I? I'll try it. That was just dumb. I need some water, man. No. Just gotta be regular jump. I guess you just land right in between them and then bounce through. Alright, EwicN. Giving us a challenge here. Eating up a lot of lives. Fuck. That is so tough. Saw someone play this earlier today. Apparently it's been making its rounds. A lot of people have played it. It's new to me though. I can make it over there. Pretty sure I can just make it over. It's a tight jump, but I think we can make it. Oh, what's up, Panacious? How's it going? Oh, of course, that time I fall in between. Man, that is such a strange boss fight. Hey, what's up, Roy? Got back from the hotel after chilling at a hot spring for 2 hours. Nice. Fuck. Getting down there with the lives, man. It's a Flygart. Yeah, I got this level in 100, man. EwicN's in here all the time. Okay, let's do this. Is that it? Oh shit. Wow, this is crazy. It's a crazy boss battle. I must escape. See you later, Jellicoon. I wonder how long this goes on for. I felt like I was getting close to the end. I really don't want to have to go back after this and beat it from both the checkpoints. Oh, there's spikes. Holy shit. Yeah, nice. Great level, EwicN. Wow. That was intense, man. That was so intense. Really good one. Really good one. I don't know, it's gonna have to take something really strong to beat that out for level of the week. We'll see. Good job, EwicN. Good luck on springtime at the castle.